Hello everyone, welcome to Neutron. So today we'll be doing the current affairs show, the daily one-liners of 6th July. So let's begin with the today's session. Vice President addressed the 19th meeting of DASH and chaired the 20th meeting of DASH. The answer is Governing Council and the governing body of Indian Council of World Affairs. Vice President launched a book titled Sapru House, a story of institutions building in world affairs. The book is authored by, the answer is Dr. T.C.A. Raghavan and Dr. Vivek Mishra. ICWA was India's first independent international think tank, established in which year? The answer is 1943. A first fintech cohort of AIM Leap was concluded recently, which was organized by Atal Innovation Mission of Niti Aayog in collaboration with Dash and Dash through a series of thematic virtual demo. The answer is Startup, Reservoir and Visa. CBSE introduces financial literacy textbook for class 6 developed by, the answer is NPCI. Who is the chairperson of CBSE? The answer is Manoj Ahuja. Who is the MD and CEO of NPCI? The answer is Dilip Aspe. IOC buys crude from Dash and signs pact to buy 3 million tons of US crude oil. The answer is Guyana. Covin, COVID-19 Vaccine Intelligence Network platform, was developed by, the answer is Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. CEO of NHA, National Health Authority. The answer is R.S. Sharma. India's second largest cricket stadium is to come up in which place? The answer is Jaipur, Rajasthan. Second India-Ghana Foreign Office Consultations 2021 held at, the answer is Accra, Ghana. Who is the President of Ghana? The answer is Akufo-Addo. To enhance the credit assesses, SIDBI has reduced the interest rate of TWARIT, Timely Working Capital Assistance, to revitalize industries in times of Corona crisis scheme under the ECLGS from 8.25% to how much? The answer is 6%. Full form of GAME. The answer is Global Alliance for Mass Entrepreneurship. SIDBI plans to launch Swavalamban Challenge Fund and Swavalamban Facilitation Center under its, the answer is Prayas scheme. Paytm, in partnership with Aditya Birla Finance Limited, launched a small ticket instant loans service named what? The answer is Postpaid Mini. Under Postpaid Mini, users can access to loans ranging from Dash to Dash along with Paytm's Postpaid Instant Credit of up to ₹60,000. The answer is can access to loans ranging from ₹250 to ₹1,000. SEBI has imposed a monetary penalty of ₹26 crore on Dash and ₹3 crore on Dash over involvement in fraudulent transfers of mutual funds units from the client's account. The answer is IL&FS and Allied Financial Services Private Limited. MOU was signed between Dash and Dash for boosting development of offshore wind energy. The answer is NTPC and ONGC. Who is the chairman and managing director of NTPC? The answer is Gurdeep Singh. Who is the chairman and managing director of ONGC? The answer is Subhash Kumar. Flipkart partners with Dash to digitize its cash on delivery payments. The answer is PhonePe. Dash partners with WooCommerce to accelerate digitalization of SMBs. The answer is PayU. Headquarter of PayU, the answer is Gurgaon, Haryana. C8NCERT announced the National ICT Awards for School Teachers 2018 and 2019. Who won the award? The answer is Umesh Raghunath Khose of Osmanabad. Odia poet Rajendra Kishore Panda named for the, answer is 2020 Kuvempu Award. Who was selected as the 2021 Airline of the Year? The answer is Korean Air. Pushkar Singh Dhani became the Dash CM of Uttarakhand. The answer is he became the 11th CM of Uttarakhand. China launches FY-4B meteorological satellite into space. Prakash Javedkar launched the six technology innovation platforms for exchange of knowledge for research and development. Max Verstappen wins Australian Grand Prix 2021. India bagged four medals at ISSF Shooting World Cup 2021 held in Osijek, Croatia. Dash and Dash have launched EEKS, a new series of books to introduce children to the world of insects, which includes a range of insects like bees, mosquitoes, ants, and cockroaches. The answer is WWF and PRHI. Operation Kukri, the true story behind the Indian Army's most successful mission as a part of the United Nations, a new book authored by? The answer is Major General Rajpal Punia and Damini Punia. International Fruit Day 2021 is annually observed on? The answer is 1st July. Motto of International Fruit Day? The answer is Create Change Together. KVIC's project Bold launched to boost tribal's income and bamboo-based economy in? The answer is Udaipur, Rajasthan. J&K SDRF launched 24/7 mental health helpline. The answer is Sukoon. So by this, we come to the end of the today's session. Thank you so much for your time and patience. And please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. And please do not forget to press the bell icon so that you can get regular updates about my upcoming videos. And please do keep showering your love and support to this channel. Thank you so much.